This video will show you some ways to make your child more comfortable and reduce the feeling of pain during blood sugar checks and insulin injections. The first thing to know is that your child will look to you to see how they should feel. Try to stay relaxed while giving finger pokes and injections. If your child sees you being anxious, they may become anxious too. But if you can stay calm, your child should feel calm. Staying calm and relaxed makes the procedure less scary. When your child is calm and relaxed, the needle stick will not feel as painful to them. You can also try a comfort hold. Hug your child on your lap during a finger poke or injection. Another way to help your child feel calm is to have them take a deep breath in and blow out as you use the needle. Or you can even make it fun by having them blow bubbles. Letting your child squeeze your hand or squeeze a small stress ball can also help. Another way to reduce pain is to numb the area where the injection will go by placing ice on the skin a few seconds before. And for blood sugar checks, use the sides of the fingertips. The sides have fewer nerve endings and are less sensitive than the fingertip pads. Cold insulin can sting. So if you keep insulin in the refrigerator, make sure to let the insulin warm up to room temperature, because room temperature insulin is usually more comfortable. Always use a new lancet and syringe each time. If you reuse a needle, it can be dull and painful. And if you see a needle is bent, you should not use it. Insulin needles are actually small, thin, and smooth. They are not like the larger needles used to give immunizations. If you want to know what an injection feels like for your child, you can inject yourself with sterile salt water, called saline, using an insulin syringe. Your nurse can get this sterile saline for you. No matter what, it is a big life adjustment for a child to get so many needle pokes every day. Many children want to avoid injections. They may become emotional, upset, or have a tantrum, especially after a diagnosis when injections are new to them. In most cases, the emotional outbursts that children have are from anxiety about injections, not because the injections are painful. Although it can be difficult at times, caregivers of children with type 1 diabetes must be firm about giving injections. Every injection saves your child's life. If you have questions about how you can make your child more comfortable during blood sugar checks and insulin injections, ask your diabetes team.